Hello guys, I'm currently in.
Drinking on ginger, and my mix with wine gonna turn in a player that I'm after running out of sorrow. Just in my drink away in sorrow. I guess I'm gonna care about tomorrow.
I'm at the airport currently. And I'm about to check in. Checking my bags and what's done and go up to departure. So, I'll see you guys when I go upstairs. My mom's taking my bag now.
And stowed in an overhead compartment or under the seat in front of you for takeoff, landing, and whenever the fasten seatbelt sign is turned on. We will be departing shortly. Welcome on board.
Okay guys, I'm here. I'm walking outside of the airport and looking for my ride. I have sinus problems this morning. Looking for my ride, so see y'all. Finish getting something to eat from Burger King and I'm out shopping at the moment, so I will get back to you guys later. So I'm gonna take y'all around a little bit, and when I go into a few stores I'll probably vlog in there. Guys, we're in Will Worth, I think that's the name of the store. So I can walk. So I'm going up the escalator, right? Well, you see, the thing is, I'm afraid. So I really don't like escalators, but the elevator or the stairs, because if this thing snatches me, it's about to go down. Let's try this now. Okay, I got on it with ease. I'm going up to the clothing department, but I really need to pee, so I'm gonna try and find a bathroom. Bye guys, I just finished from out of Willworth and I didn't really get a lot. I just got a few clothes and bralettes. Yeah, and yeah, Nia. And I got some makeup also.
Y'all know me. Y'all know I have a thing for sweet sugar. This was like really, really, really bomb. But like, I have a thing for sweet shoes. Like, if y'all know me, I have a thing. This shoe also. It's really extremely cute.
Yeah, and then you get your first card on your left.
Yeah, we got checked there. Let's check over there, guys. Check on the KFC here. They're not really like Antigua's KFC. It probably tastes like shit too, but.
Tastes all that.
We're
gonna try.
It's like extremely hard to cross the road, but somebody licked me down today. Okay, so somebody gave me a pass. Back into Bragging.
I'm at the guest house now. I just reached, fell asleep on my way here. It was like an hour and a half drive and I can't handle that. So I got myself some nuggets from Burger King and got myself wings from Burger King. So I'm gonna go eat and then I'll probably continue vlogging and tell y'all some more and then go to sleep. So guys, ignore my eyebrows. I was playing around with makeup. Anyways, so I'll tell you all about everything tomorrow, honestly, because I'm extremely tired and I went to go look for food because the KFC that I bought didn't taste good. So, and I didn't even get to eat it off because it really doesn't taste good. I don't know, like, there was no seasoning at all, so there's my problem. But I will vlog tomorrow, hopefully, yes. I have business to handle, but I'll vlog tomorrow, hopefully. So I'm gonna go to bed now. And I'll see y'all tomorrow. Guys, remember to like, subscribe, and share this video. And stay tuned for tomorrow's vlog. And all my social media are in the link down below.